Please tell me you've seen Back to the Future.
Of course.
Oh, thank God. Think of me as Marty McFly. 35 years from now, your daughter, Amelia, who's my best friend, builds a time machine based off of plans from a notebook, your notebook. It's called, like, Lauren Creston's Brilliant and Unusual Ideas. And I use the time machine to escape a killer who had recently resurfaced after being long dormant ever since his first murder spree, which begins tonight.